Hello, tribe. We are in the end of this month, basically, and we are going to be now in December. So let's see with what this Sunday energy reading for the week of November 28 to December 4 it is bringing to us. We have community. We have Archangel Chakra, Archangel Ariel, second chakra. Sorry, girls. Door to romance and envy. Wow. We are getting to the last month, really, really in a more powerful, more intense week. So they're saying that during this week, a lot of energies are going to be there. We are going to be feeling attacked. We are going to be receiving a lot of energy from others. Not necessarily in a good aspect, I have to be honest with you, because they're saying that we're going to be facing a lot of situations that other people maybe have jealousy, envy, maybe some kind of competition towards us. We are going to be, especially in the work area, this field that it could be in the work area, even we have to be careful because maybe our relationships with ourselves, with others, especially in a couple's relationship, can cause some kind of discomfort to others. So we have to be careful about the things that we said, but be honest yourself, be honest all the time. Don't let your perceptions to tell you things that are not there. So we have to be careful about it. We are going to be working with our second chakra a lot. It's about it is about ourselves, definitely, how we are going to be perceiving, how we are going to be thinking about others, and the thing that we are going to be feeling from others as well. The community is going to be good. We are going to be having some good time during this week. Yeah, some kind of celebration. So for some of us, maybe we are going to be having some kind of good news as well. But the most important thing in here is allow your heart to be the one guiding you. Love is going to be really important. How you treat yourself. Yes, have your guards a little bit up about how you want to talk out with other people. This week, it's not about negativity. It's not about that. I don't want you to see it that way. I just want you to be aware that there are going to be certain things that you're going to be perceiving that are coming from you and from others, and not necessarily in a good way. But everything is going to be fine if you allow it, if you transform that kind of energy to something positive. Because still we're going to have so much good time with people that we love, with people that we work with, that is not going to be worth to worry about those things. Okay, sweetie? So I hope that this reading really helped you to know what kind of energy we are going to be receiving during this week. See you next week. So thank you for watching me and stay with me all of this time. If you want to know more and keep in touch with me, my journey and your journey, don't forget to follow me in all of my social media. See you next time. Bye-bye.